everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to fast forward a video using Kinemaster. If you want to fast forward a video in Kinemaster, then you'll have to use the speed function on Kinemaster. First of all, open your Kinemaster application and then add the video you want to speed up to your Kinemaster project timeline. You can also open up an existing project that you want to speed up. Now, after you are done adding the clip onto your timeline, select a video from the timeline and highlight it with yellow. After you do that, go ahead and look for the speed control icon or the speed button on the right corner and tap on it. Now, access the speed control settings. Go ahead and select the default speed control options like 1x, 4x, or 8x. You can also use the slider and increase or decrease your speed, sliding it left or right on the screen in order to choose your speed manually. While speeding up your video clip, if you want to mute the audio, then you will need to toggle on the audio button right where it says mute audio. You can also choose to keep the pitch by turning on keep pitch option. And that's how you will be able to speed up your video clip on Kinemaster. So that is how you will be able to fast forward on Kinemaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.